DJ Bush Baby cries out to public to help him raise 15 million for medication. Welcome to the Rita Is podcast. Please subscribe to our entertainment news channel. Veteran media personality Michael Benjamin Auer, popularly known as DJ Bush Baby, is seeking for financial support to nurse injuries he sustained in a near-fatal accident a few weeks back. According to video circulating on social media, DJ Bush Baby narrates how he was involved in a near-fatal accident a few weeks back. In the video, he reported that he sustained fractured hip bones and ruptured some vital internal organs. "I am DJ Bush Baby. I recently went through a near-fatal accident that actually left me with fractured left hip bones and I ruptured some vital organs, and of course every time I be seeing a medical experts. I am requesting you to support me financially with whatever you can because it's quite a costly procedure. We are targeting to raise SHS 15 million, and if you feel touched kindly stand with me. My personal numbers are 075-221-7561 and 078-618-6122. They're all registered as Michael Auer Benjamin," he said. Bush Baby rose to fame at the defunct East African television that was known for promoting East African music. He is one of the DJs who inspired the current crop of your favorite spin masters. So what do you think about DJ Bush Baby crying out to public to help him raise 15 million for medication? Comment, like and share. Remember to subscribe up to our YouTube channel, hit the notification bell so as to get notified immediately every time we upload a video. Thanks for watching the Rita Is podcast.
My name is Michael Benjamin Award, commonly known to you as DJ Bush Baby. I recently went through a near-fatal accident that left me with a fractured left hip. But of course, over time, I've been consulting with a medical expert who have now confirmed to me that I actually injured some vital internal organs that are not enabling me to function as normal. This is a very noble, humble call appeal for you to come through and support me financially with whatever you can. It's quite a costly procedure. We are targeting at raising 15 million shillings to have this process. If you feel compelled, touched right from the bottom of your heart, kindly stand with me by using the numbers listed below. These are my personal numbers. Use those numbers to send through whatever financial aid or assistance that you can afford. Stand with me, and of course I thank you and God bless you.